Meet John Wintergreen. He's president of the United States, or he was until he lost re-election. This man's name is Kruger. He wants to incite a revolution. He's not picky about what kind. So now he and Wintergreen are joining forces to do what any red-blooded American politician might. Stage a military coup, turn the Supreme Court into a baseball team, and paint the White House blue. If this sounds ridiculous, well, it is. It's all part of Let 'Em Eat Cake, the Gershwin Brothers' madcap musical satire on practically everything. The Master Voices Chorus is bringing it to Carnegie Hall for one night only, to be directed and conducted by this man, artistic director Ted Sperling. Don't miss the Gershwins' Let 'Em Eat Cake, featuring Bryce Pinkham and Christopher Fitzgerald, live at Carnegie Hall November 21st. Get tickets at mastervoices.org.